Alright, what is up, guys? It's been too long. I haven't done this in a while. I got a new phone, so I can actually vlog on it now and, you know, do cool but right now, guys, I'm heading over to a buddy's house to then ride with him to go over to another buddy's house. And we are going to actually get a workout in, you know, with this whole virus thing going around, you know, a home workout, a home gym. It's gonna feel great. I got to work out yesterday with another buddy at his house because he also had workout equipment, and it's like craving to work out, you know. I'm gonna let you guys know when I get there, and then guys, I feel so excited today, and I don't even know why. I don't know how. It might be the pre-workout I have or something. But yeah, it's gonna be a good day. Just enjoy this next montage clip type thing. All right, love you guys. I'm in the car right now with my friend Logan. This is Logan right there. We're about to go hit a workout out at my friend Austin's place because he has actual workout equipment, and I don't know anybody else who does. So we're gonna hit that right now. Enjoy this little montage car ride. All right, love you guys.
Later.
We made it, boys. Made it to Austin's. About to get this workout. Hey, yo, check out that van or that fucking truck right there. That truck is dope, bro. I like it. 1941, baby. Catch you guys on the workout. All right. Today, guys, we are doing chest and most likely arms.
I do arms every day.
Most likely arms. Logan, how you feeling? How you feeling about this, man?
Well, it's my first probably legitimate full gym equipment workout since the Rona season started. So, the arms, really kind of shy, so we're ready to get this pumped.
I feel that. So, we made it to Austin's house. As you guys saw, that Power Wagon outside, that is dope, bro. Not gonna lie. But, yeah, finally being able to use some, like, barbell actual type and, you know, just... back on the grind, baby. Get back on the grind. He's got a little tripod set up, so that's probably what I'm going to use. I'm going to make a little montage of all of the things that we do. So, yeah, when Austin comes back, I'll let him introduce himself on the channel because he's never been on the channel. Logan, did you introduce yourself, or do they know you, or do they know what's going on?
Nobody knows.
Nobody. See, guys, that's Austin. That's what? Austin. I don't know where Austin is. He's somewhere. This is Austin. He's helped me out a lot in the past, and now we're finally being able to like actually be here and collab, and it feels great. So yes, sir. All right, we're gonna make the montage, and then yeah, whatever else the night entails. So love you guys.
When you're benching, what you want to do is you want to retract your scapula. So you want to act as if there's a pencil
behind your shoulder blades right here, and you're holding it the whole time. So that forces your chest to stay out. That's important. You also want to tuck your elbows. You don't want to flare your elbows like a T. You want to have them kind of at a 45 degree angle. That way it takes more pressure off of your shoulders and it just kind of activates your chest better. So go ahead and get down on the bench, Jared. So as you see right here, he's not going too wide, not too narrow in his grip, but he's just kind of right in the middle. And that kind of activates a little bit of your triceps and your chest as well. So go ahead and lift it off. And then you want to arch your back and then go ahead and press. There you go. Got one more. Easy. So a lot of people ask, arching your back, is that cheating? So it isn't, as long as your butt is on the bench. Mm-hmm. So even like powerlifting meets and stuff, if your butt is on the bench, it counts because you have that arc. And that just kind of helps you. It decreases the range of motion, especially if you're maxing out. But also what it does is just kind of puts you in that position to where you can bench more.
Yeah, you attract. And then always keep your butt on the bench. Always. You see a lot of guys who are benching and they come down and right as soon as they're about to pull up, they go and they lift their ass off of the bench. You don't want to do that.
It's habit. I mean, you just got to work on not doing that. You can lift more, but yeah, what I would do is if you're going to, I would press the weight off first, maybe lift your butt up a little bit and then set it down and then press.
Mm-hmm. How I set up is I come down. I always grab right here. I come down. And before I do anything, for some reason, this is what I've always done. I lift my butt and I get my arch in my back ready. So I come down, my ass is on the bench, my scapula is retracted. You come down, up.
And you press. And also,
it's not gonna be as sloppy as I just did.
Another thing that's very underrated is actually your foot placement.
Yeah.
So you really want to kind of think of your feet as just like tree trunks, like they're the roots. So you really want to make sure that you grip the floor and you can have like your, tuck your legs back.
Do you want me to like do the bench and then like?
Yeah. So go ahead and like lay down and as if you're ready. So see how he's like right here, he's tucking his legs back. So that's actually huge. You really want to make sure that's stable. So he shouldn't be able to move if I come up here. So you really want to make sure that it's stable. So that way your base is stable. And then when he presses, he's not wobbling all over the place. There you go.
Damn, that was just wobbling.
Moments later.
Yo, Austin, what'd you get from Chipotle, dude?
Bro, I got freaking chicken.
Yes, sir.
All sorts of stuff. You gotta get the queso, man. That is the key. And you gotta ask for extra rice and double wrap it. When you watch them suffer as they're trying to just freaking pack all that nutrients all in one. It's freaking amazing.
Yeah. So, like, right now, guys, we're at, like, Keeper of the Plains. And, dude, it's a nice area, though. Although, you can see right now, like, literally everywhere around here is just, like, the burning is going on. Like, it's just like so like eerie feeling and like ugh. But like other than that, guys, like, literally, we're having a great day so far. We got done with our workout. We did chest and we got Chipotle. We got them double C's in today. So you guys see these things? These things. I think I'm about to get on one of these, try it out, because I've never done that. Logan, all the way down there, I know you can't see him. That light right there? Right there. That's Logan. And he's on with those. And he's having a blast, so I think I'm gonna try to get on one of those. But yeah, me and Austin, just chilling, eating our Chipotle and stuff. But guys, comment down below, what you guys want me to do with this channel, and particularly, I do a lot of things. No, I'm not good at a lot of things, but I do a lot of things. workout videos, music, and pretty much just chill out, kick back vlogs like this. I haven't done it in a while, and it feels really good to be doing it again. I got a new phone. I can do a tech review on this phone if you guys want me to. Samsung Galaxy S10e. The E makes a huge difference.
Nice.
We're gonna hit you up later whenever I have we have a surprise for you.
We have a surprise for them, don't we? We got a surprise for them, don't we? Yes, sir.
Subscribe. Yes, sir. Guys, make sure you subscribe. Turn on the post notifications so that you never miss a video that I ever put out. What I'm gonna start doing giveaways for $50 Amazon cards and PlayStation, Xbox cards and stuff like that. And eventually, hopefully, one day get so big to where I can give out a Lambo. Speaking of Logan, there he is. I'm gonna catch you guys later. And yeah. You got anything to say? Anything else to say to that?
I mean, subscribe to me. Don't subscribe to him.
Oh, wow. Wow. He gonna do me like that right now. He's gonna do me like that. No, this is Austin Glaives. He's gonna be, hopefully, in a lot of my videos now.
Oh, yeah. We're gonna bang him out, and we're gonna get this man up here.
Yeah.
We got some hype vlogs, challenges, whatever else.
Because my subs are, down here. His are,
Jared, up. I'm pretty sure I'll...
Up.
These people are probably just going like this through your video.
Yeah, they probably are.
Because you're just talking too much.
They probably are. But if you want to see the good stuff, make sure to click that link that I'm going to put right there, to skip to the actual fun part of the video, okay? All right. Anyways, peace.